Hey yo, what's up boys? Sora's back again for more GPF action! Okay. Man, feels like it's been a long time since I last did a stream when I just missed one day. Hey, what's up man? Welcome back. Oh man, yesterday was shit. Oh boy, okay, so there's a lot of things I did. Like off stream. Because, I mean, just that it's just the night I couldn't play. The morning itself yesterday was alright. Not sure why, but yeah. Then today, now it's alright again. Oh, thank God. Oh boy. Okay. Anyway, let's refresh first. Okay. Wow. Lots of things to cover. First things first, I may most likely be switching a guild soon because let's just say I'm a little somewhat kind of want to like go push myself further kind of thing, and my guild is a little bit casual. Yo man, what's up bro? Yeah, so because I also noticed, I think it happened yesterday, where a few of my guild mates left. I think one of the old seniors also left. And I think my guild leader will be switching soon? I'm not sure. So it's like, wow, that's like a major shift happening in my guild. So I'm thinking, okay, maybe it's about time I move on to another. So I did ask one of my very high level friends, I guess. Hopefully I can go in soon. But till then, I'm just gonna stick with what I have because they're still there and shit. Other than that, I got enough. I managed to get enough crystals again to do another 10 roll, so hey, then roll again later, so I got that going for us. Other than that, I managed to get my 5,000 points, so I got 1x from that. I also just realized that I have enough golden moons, which I managed to trade off, and I made a 4-star axe. My god, to level that to 150 is insane! Yeah man, insane bro, insane. There's a lot of stuff, it's a lot of XP required to get to 150. Plus I need to get it to level 15 as well, the highest skill level. God damn. And I managed, I did manage to get an axe today as well, so I did to upgrade twice, so my third axe is almost max limit break, so hopefully I can get another one tomorrow since I already done my Celeste today. Yeah, I did all three today already, so alright, I know right? Oh boy, okay, so let's go into a pub raid first. Oh, let's do that. I got a buddy doing Leviathan, why not? Oh man. Oh right, I forgot another thing. Let's see, how do I say this? I got Super Bingo a little bit. I did manage to get Super Bingo earlier. Oh wow, feels good man. After seeing two other people got it before me. God damn, I was thinking of spending quite a lot of time in Bingo today. What am I doing? All right. Oh shit man. So technically, I don't really have to do casino anymore because I am quite loaded right now. I don't really need to like do anything to, you know, because I can just constantly just use my current to exchange because the thing doesn't cost all damage and I have like crap tons now because of the Super Bingo. And since I got that and on another PC, so the screenshot is not with me right now. but I have it on my, what you call that? Twitter? So if you pay attention to my Twitter, yeah, you will see it. Yeah man, Jarvan's Kogi is pretty damn dank. Alright, another thing is that because I got quite a bit of off time yesterday since I couldn't stream, I did manage to finish up watching that Rage of Bahamut anime. It was alright though, I think it's pretty cool. It's quite nice to see Amira in action. She was so adorable man throughout the entire anime. I mean, of course, she's a girl. She's supposed to be like a very young girl, right? So, hey. All right, yeah. They also announced the fan favorite poll, right? So, So Vera's number one. Surprisingly, I know she's really popular, but I didn't think she would get first. Because she's been around for quite long, I was thinking that people will like vote for something that they don't want. I mean that they want, so they can roll later. But yeah, I'm not sure. But yeah, you can try. I mean because there's a lot of things buffed. I mean in terms of the drop rate, of course, later on, which is I think tomorrow, right? Yeah, tomorrow. So then, yeah, this is the whole list. Vera, Fairy, Vampy, Sen, and Vera again, and Danua. And I don't think people give a shit about the rest. But the Summers is like, wow, the main tree, man, the biggest tree. I also voted for a Grand Order, actually. Yeah, man. One Summer all day, bro. And the SR Summons is like, carbuncles. It'll be nice if I can get a water carbuncle because I don't have water and earth yet. I was hoping I can get both of them, but so far I haven't gotten them yet. I was hoping I can get at least earth, you know, because my earth theme is alright. It's not that bad, but it's okay. And don't know, I kind of want Lucifer at least. Oh man. But oh well. But what I remember, if I recall correctly, who I voted was, obviously I voted Narumiya cause waifu man, Sen, and I have no idea who the hell I voted for, right? I just simply picked, I think. Then summons I picked Grand Order, the SR I picked some random carbuncle which I cannot remember who. Yeah, it was a little unexpected though, but it's good, she's a good character, I'm pretty sure everyone wants her. Oops. Man, come on man, Narumiya is like waifu bro. Of course. So, man, yeah, so let's see. Oh man, look at them fucking chips bro. Oh boy. Oh man, look at this. Holy shit, I have so much, you know. I can get this, but I do not want to because she's kind of weak for a win character, so I'm not bothered and I don't really feel like using, I'm not really focusing on Win yet, so doesn't really matter all that much. Oh, is it? The Tails collab is not Celia? Hey, I didn't know that. What are they doing? Oh, let's just join this guy. Hey, my bro! Is there someone inside already? No, not yet. Woof! Astera, I think it should be the new one, right? If I recall correctly, they are doing the new one. Take it! Yes. Thank God it's a rerun, man. I if I recall correctly, they did Graces the other time, so definitely a rerun on Graces and Vesperia. Because Yuri is focusing on Yuri and... what's the little girl's name? I forgot her name. the one that uses a fist, the light fist, yeah. So it'll be... if you need a light fist... yeah, you can get that too, and of course the light. I mean the dark katana. Holy shit, bro. That shit is dank. Refresh. Oh man, I tell you, I'm gonna hit the Tails Collapse so hard, bro. Ah, motherfucker. Alright, let me click. Where's the fucking button? Alright, there it is. According to the last year's collab, right? It's like you have to play the Tails, the mobile game Tails. I think it's called Asteria, right? Yeah, I think it's called Asteria for the mobile game. You have to play that. I think they're going to do a rerun, so it means that you get like level 30, I think, in that game, and you get Melia or something. Because I did play that game, but I'm only like what, 20 plus? I was too lazy to play that mobile game actually. Just to like grind levels and stuff, I was quite lazy. But who knows, maybe I might this time. If the character is nice to have. Else, I think I won't really bother because I'm just focusing to get them katanas, bro. I just want them weapons. Why we doing today? Alright, Magnus, I haven't done all the hard modes yet because kinda want the Animas too, and if I can get the SR gun, the weapons too, that's great. Come on, didn't I click that? Whew. And what was that? Because now there's like another better. It's because Sakura Wars also gave a light unknown weapon, which is a gun, which is honestly much better than the fist. Because back then, light only has the fist as the the light unknown weapon. But now, because ever since Sakura Wars was launched, right, the collab event, and just ended not too long ago. It has the gun, which also, synergize with what Light usually builds, which is the guns. Guns and swords, so, all great. Which is technically much better if you can farm the guns like crazy. Then again, I don't really need to do that because Naomi is probably going to one-shot this thing. Oh, I even managed to... oh my god. Really? Really? Not yet? There we go. But other than that, right, like SSR characters, I think the one I really want to get is definitely Black Knight at the moment. Outside limited characters, I don't think there's anyone else I really want. Maybe it would be nice if I can get Cerberus or something, but it's not really a must-have. But if I can get a Black Knight, that'll be great! Because I really want someone that can do non-elemental damage, and she can do it, so... yep. I really want that. I mean, minus Yoda, of course. I mean, fuck Yoda, right? At this point, I don't think I even need Yoda anymore. Wow, there's a lot of stuff that I can use. And I'm actually surprised that after one of the my guild members left, he apparently contacted me and say it was a pleasure playing with you and shit, even though I don't even remember playing with him at all. Then I ended up adding that guy because I just realized that one of my friends list has one guy that is like super inactive. So I ended up removing that guy and added him. Man, I wish they have more friends lists, man. I mean bigger friends lists. I really wish they have bigger ones, man. I mean there's like so many people I want to add, but reminds me of Blizzard and their Battle.net stuff. They have very limited amount of friends that you can only add, so I remember last time they only allow you to get up to 50, right? Then now they increase it to 150 or something? Or 100, I forgot. Whew. I'm actually guessing that the event for Tails is gonna be up tomorrow. So today we're just gonna like do very casual stuff. Tomorrow we're gonna go hard on the Tails collab, man. Because usually from what I can remember, they tend to do it on a Friday. Those like brand new events. And especially collabs too. Even Sakura Wars also it started on a Friday. I don't even know why am I doing that. Give me more animas, man. I forgot to click the reload. sometimes side games tend to do like a two event running concurrently. They do that. So it's not really that unusual if you see two events running together. Because if I recall correctly, they did like they did Guild Wars and another event together at the same time. But the event was like what you call that? The event is. It happened like I think on the third day of Guild Wars or something. Oh, it's on the 6th, really? Oh, they announced it already? Oops. Because I didn't check the news yet. I was hoping it was tomorrow. Oops, why did I click that? Alright, I forgot to do my Star Hour today. Oh well. I was thinking I should do some Star Hour too because I can get some of the mats and the light weapons. Light weapons would be great. And I can level all my low level characters and stuff. No. I'm not sure what's the new element that they're going to give for the collab. Because I know they're gonna rerun, like, you know how they did Street Fighter V? The Street Fighter event? It's like they rerun it, but they give extra at the same time, so it's like they give you, you know, I guess, choices, I guess. So I'm wondering what's the new one's going to be. I'm assuming it's not the same element, that's for sure. It might probably be... You know, I'm thinking it might be dark after all. Because the main character of the new Tails game is very dark, right? Isn't it? It feels very dark, isn't it, that new character? I mean, I don't remember watching much of the trailer, but I only remember seeing some screenshots, and she does look like that type of character. I should probably upgrade his level again, Jamil, that is. It's kinda cool. Yeah, the game's not even out yet, but I don't see the harm of them putting it in here. It's just to advertise the game even more. Because the game is gonna come out like in a few months' time, I think. how many more to go? Alright, one more. I should probably do some of the extreme ones first, because I have some good element, good summons now. Or that, or probably they might just do the take over from the mobile game character into this. That or they. What you call that? Bring from other previous games? Who knows? Oh shit, wrong one. Did they change it? Did it change? Because I don't remember the overdrive being that hard to max out. To activate its overdrive. It feels like it's a little harder now. Huh. Did they buff the overdrive bar on this hard Magnus or something? Because I did notice they put in some hidden patches in between. Especially like the damage reduction shield, they have an effect of that now. I just realized that like today. I think they just added it earlier. Let's go there. Let's do some extremes. Okay, so I remember I did this, right? I did three of these, yep. And I did three of these, yep. Then, who should I start with? Let's go with Leviathan. Okay. Yeah, the damage reduction skill visual does look pretty dank. It's like, pshing, whoa, shit! Damn, okay. Alright, I definitely need Dispel for this guy too, right? So, I'm good. Because I remember this guy does Reflect. So having Dispel for this guy is good. And oh, let's not do that first. We buff this guy, hopefully he hits. Okay, at least the defense got reduced. Alright, gravity hit too, so that's good. I definitely need to hit it though. Okay, good. That's super. I don't want to change the stance here because I want her to buff her damage. This probably shit because I got no break assassin, so. Plus I didn't use my Carbuncle yet. I get more damage by using Carbuncle more than Bahamut for some reason. Plus I think Bahamut only adds like what, 25% or 30%, right? Hey, no, I think it's 20%. Is it 20%? the attack up while Carbuncle adds 40%. And the reason why I'm using Sarah for this is because she can tank like crazy on this guy. He doesn't look as over, he has reflect up yet, so. Ow. The problem is that this guy, his damage is okay. That landed, so that's good. Oh, question is like, yeah, I think that's enough. Oh, they did that. Oh, fuck. Rip. It's fine. Well, at least she died, so that's fine. Okay, it looks like you're dead too, I guess. Is it because I didn't do it low enough? Because I don't remember him doing that move when it was in overdrive. Oh, you did, Rip. Oh, Rip, man. I'm so screwed right now. I don't know why I didn't do this skill. I'm so used to like having the. I mean, I'm so used to fighting Celeste, so it's like I'm like so reluctant to press that button. The damage is so high, man, because I didn't have the arrow shower or rain. Rain of arrows, whatever it's called, to reduce the damage, incoming damage. Youch. So painful. I mean, it's definitely one of the more annoying Magnas out there, so let's attack one more time then. I am definitely gonna get it to break, so that's fine. Let's reduce. Hopefully it hits. Okay, that hits, so that's good. My damage is pretty bad now because I have 3 dark characters, so my Grande passive is not doing anything right now. And apparently my MC died for some reason. Not sure how he died, but apparently died. Okay. I'm not sure what happened there. He probably double attacked my MC and just died. Ow. That really fucking hurts. Holy shit. I mean, for obvious reason, I'm so dead right now without using Elixir, right? Because there's like so many screws ups in between. Oh, now he's doing that too. Okay. I'm not sure whether he's doing that or not, but oh well, let's just do it. I'm probably dead anyway. I am so dead, bro. Oh, this one. Yeah, I was thinking that he's gonna do this at first, but apparently he didn't do that. So. Oh, nice. Apparently nobody's coming in, great. Hmm. I'm so dead, am I? Oh, she's dead too? Oh no, 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 she almost died. I'm actually wondering what should I do now because nobody's coming in. I didn't expect it to turn out to be this. I didn't expect it to be like this. どうしようかな? Let's see, what should I do? Oh, it ripped. Oh, really? Nobody's coming in, man. Nobody gives a shit about Leviathan anymore. Oh well, that's unfortunate. So that means I need to waste an elixir for this shit, really? I mean, I have a lot of elixirs. But I don't feel like using it. But it doesn't seem like anyone's coming in, right? So, oh well, rip. Wasted one elixir. Oh well. Shit happens. Oh wow, you missed too, fucking idiot. Okay, so what I can do is I will do this. Two turns, right? I definitely need to do this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this. I think I'm just gonna reduce his armor even more by using her second skill. Land, please. Good. Oh, nobody's really coming in at all. Oh well. It should die. Should die. If it doesn't die, it should be almost dead. Yeah, it should die. Yeah, it's definitely dead. Because my Narumiya did full damage, so it's good. Oh man, we still want elixir, man. Oh well. Alright, maybe I shouldn't do Leviathan because I think I have a friend that wants it, right? So I should actually save it for him instead. Oh, SR, nice. I need them SR fodders, man. I need to feed them so hard. And, okay. Let's do this instead, because it's easy peasy. Oops. But for this, I will probably be... Huh. I need to switch my... what you call that? What's her name? Sarah, yeah. I need to switch to Gawain. Because I need his damage reduction. I will need to switch. Even though I mean like this is like my chef team, right? I should definitely make like each Magnus have their own respective team, so I don't really have to like keep switching and all this stuff. It's quite annoying. Maybe I should turn him to level 80, right? But turning him to level 80 only increases this, right? So it doesn't really matter all that much. And there's no need for this spell, so I'm just going back to arrow shower so I can reduce the damage Or I put blind. I think I should put blind instead. Where's blind? I'm pretty sure I have blind somewhere. Blind. There it is. But I do like the Rain of Arrows more because I can do DPS at the same time. Maybe I should just use that. Prefer using this. Even though blind is technically much better for this boss. But I have double Grenade anyway, so it's fine. It's definitely fine. I got a lot of heals. Woo! Transform. Hey that. Ah, you missed. Why did you miss? Okay, hey, did that land? I didn't see properly. Yeah, there's an airplane passing by in my place right now. I didn't know it was pretty loud, because it was not really that loud on my side. Or maybe I'm just too used to it. Alright, the airplane's gone now. Wow, the damage is pretty bad though. Because I'm not using Bahamut. So I have like big setback right now. It's just like a lot of heals. Oh yeah, actually Amira did this super first in like the first or second episode, right? In the anime. If I recall correctly, she did that. Because I remember that kick. The signature kick of hers. Okay, let's heal up. Do I need to switch? Nah, I don't have to switch stance yet. Okay, now I need to switch. Then I need to refresh. Oh wow, you missed both, man. Wow, bro. Wow. So bad. That triple attack though. I like that. I want to see more of that. Oops! Shit, should have done this first. I'm healing more than I'm receiving damage, so... Huh. I'm not even sure why I did that because I'm almost full already. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, it's no effect anymore. Slightly more damage. Because the defense down did not hit, so. The incoming damage is pretty low. That was a little dry. And apparently there's like a big event happening in like tomorrow. Today's Thursday, right? Today's Thursday, right? Yes. Today's Thursday. So this weekend there's like a big event that's happening locally in my place. I'm not sure if I should bother. Because there's like quite a... I remember there's a popular seiyuu appearing there too. I'm not sure there's a concert or not. What am I doing? Alright. Oh my god, dude. I just fucked it up, dude. I accidentally clicked outside of the window and I resized it. I hate it when that happens. Oh no, you missed. Why is the debuff so hard to hit on this? It's fucking bitch. My debuff is like not landing at all. Oh shit, she's doing it, isn't it? But she should be dead, isn't it? Yeah, yeah, you're dead. Spinning box? No. No spinning box. Well, hello there. This is shit though. If I recall correctly, this is shit. The bow for this Magna is like HP, right? If I recall correctly. The only good one is swords. So the bows is practically useless anyway. HP, right? Oh. Big boost to attack, but there's no attack. So technically this is actually quite useless. So, what am I gonna do with it is, I'm gonna feed it. Two of them. And boop! Level 2. Okay, if I recall correctly, right? I just need SSR level 2, right? For this? To get it to 11? SSR level 2? Yeah. But the problem, the thing is, should I get it to level 15 first or other weapons first? I think I should. Because it's only adding like 1%, right? Maybe it's not really like a good idea to do it now because I don't really have my lower level stuff maxed out yet anyway. Maybe should we like max out the katana or something? Yeah, this one I need like 3 SSR for this to get it to 10. Well, I need 3 more, man. I mean, I need 2 more to get it maxed out, so. Wow. I think I'll just keep it first. I don't see the reason to use it now. Okay. What the? Oh, hello. What's this? Oh, hello. What you doing? What's up? What is this? What the hell is that word? That thing in the middle, what the fuck is that? That's like the only kanji in there. Oh! Oh, she's commenting on my description, I think. But I have no idea what to reply. Oh well, I'm just gonna leave it, fuck it. I'll reply it later. Wait, what? There's another one? Really? Oh, she was typing another one? What the hell? Oh man, I have no idea, man. I know she's asking me something, but I have no idea what the hell she's asking. Alright. Google Translate. Show me your powers. Hey, All right. Doraemon? What? Why is she asking me about Doraemon? What the fuck? That is a weird question. That's so random too. What the fuck? Man, that was really random. What the hell? Asking me if I know Doraemon. What? I have no idea how to reply that. I am speechless. Let's continue first. Oh boy. Oh man, I definitely need to grab more animas. Running out of animas already. Oh ho, nice. I would like to use this. Bam! Oh, finally it hits both. Great. Oh, now gravity misses. Great. I mean, in general, of course I know that. I mean, who does? Unless you don't live, you're not born in like the 90s, then I'm pretty sure you won't really know who is Doraemon. I'm pretty sure everyone knows, right? Doraemon by now. It's still like quite popular, isn't it? To this day. I mean, it's not as popular as like Pokemon and shit. Okay, let's get this. Yeah, it's more like I'm not really good at constructing the sentence. More like I can probably say if I just want to reply yes, I do know Doraemon, is probably like Doraemon Shitemasu. Okay, that's all I know how to say. Yeah, other than that, I'm not sure how to really, what you call that, reply properly. Okay, I'm refreshing, because I don't want to wait. No, I don't need that. I don't need to do that. Oh, it's almost half HP. Sorry, half HP. Oh wow, that's pretty fast. Wow! That triple attack! Oh, I almost clicked outside again. Oh my god. Yeah, I guess something like that. Shitemasyo. Then it's like why you ask or something like that. But yeah, something like that, I guess. But maybe she asked because I'm using a cat cow emoji on my, what you call that, on my description, on my profile description. Or maybe I just say shit. Yeah, maybe I'll just reply in a while after this. Let me just open to my guild, by now. Pretty sure some people wants to do Earth, right? Boom! My god, my MC just like need two more hits. Come on. There you go. I don't, if anyone comes in now, that's a bit bad because I'm gonna kill it already. Yeah, if anyone comes in now, I'm gonna kill it already. This run seems pretty damn easy, probably because I'm using Odin. Man, Bingo's trolling everyone, bro. I think the most I got on bingo is like, I think twice in a game where I don't have the number at all. Because usually I thought it's like always only once, but apparently several times it did happen to me where I did not get the number twice. I don't think I've seen 3 times before yet. I'm not even sure is it even possible. Okay, let me construct the sentence. Yes, I did get a bingo today. Yeah, I did get a bingo today. I did. A big one. What's this? Oh, there's four people, never mind. Oh man, typing Japanese is harder than I thought. All right, I guess in the meantime, I guess I can roll. Because I can roll, I got enough to roll again. Black Knight, please. I would like to have a Black Knight. Black Knight, please. Black Knight. Oh man, I'm like totally broke after this. Oh, he's so dead broke after this, man. Holy shit. All right, here goes. Oh, no rainbow. Rainbow? Ah, no rainbow boys. Sorry. No shit talk anymore. No need to shit talk now. Oh, plus one. Hey, got more moons. At least give me a carbuncle, bro. Come on. Man, this is so sad. Okay, how many moons do I have? One? Only one, really? Oh wow, only one. Oh, that's a really sad roll. Where's that plus one? Well, on the well, thing is, maybe my luck is all gone already but today since I got a big bingo today. I guess that's fair, right? If I get something good out of this, something is definitely not right today. I'm probably gonna mark this down on my calendar or something. Oops. Maybe I should do some high level stuff, high level raids. Okay, let me. Oh. Let me type that word. I'm trying to construct a Japanese sentence to reply my guildmate. How do I say that in Japanese? That's like a word for it. I am not sure. God damn it. So I'm asking a Japanese friend now. The guy that knows how to speak English, of course. Yes. Alright. This looks kind of weird though, but let's change character. Oh, waifu. There's 2 minutes left. Maybe I should do one more first. Do I have a good summon to use? I do. Damn Bahamut, bro. Alright, I think I got it. Okay! That's the word! Oh fuck, sorry about the typing, man. Alright, back to the game. Alright, switch back. Go to devil form. And so that's why Amira has one wing. Watching the anime makes me realize how she only has one wing. I just realized none of my fucking debuff hits. Are you kidding me?
Nothing hit!
Look! Zero hit! Wow, really? Wow. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Wait, hold on. Someone messaged me. Since there's like no debuff anyway, it doesn't really matter all that much, so I'm just gonna do this and super. I need to delay this because there's no gravity, right? So Oh wow, I feel so much weaker now. Is slot even worth doing? Because I feel like slots is like so much harder to even earn. Or it's just a fun kind of thing. Feels a lot rather hard to do, isn't it? Or get anything off from slots unless like you really know what you're doing. It's going down much slowly now because my debuffs aren't hitting for shit. Come on, hit! Hit it! Oh my god, dude. Why you do this to me, man? Why is it missing everything? Come on, bro. That's not cool. Oh, wait, what? Hey, there's an effect for this skill now. Last time, didn't have shit. Interesting. Alright, why am I not doing this? Pretty sure some people want, so... Let's heal up. In case shit happens. Okay, let's get her attack up. How many turns does she- Oh, she's almost done. She's about to super, so I think I should do this just in case. Alright, that's the new effect of the damage reduction thing. It's kinda cool. I think I can just do that. Why not? Nobody's really coming in at all. I guess they're like, don't really need it. My debuff are not at him hitting the shit! What's going on? Oh yes, I can fly that. Oh, okay, so now I understand more of the thing she mentioned earlier. Yeah. Because the comment earlier she mentioned, I think it was the cat that I use in my profile looks like Doraemon. Man, the effect looks kind of weird and cool at the same time. What the fuck? What? Oh, she had full Ogi, I didn't know that. I thought it wasn't. Oh well. I was like, eh? Caught me by surprise! If only this was an SSR, man. I would love to have them. Alright. Let me delete this. Alright, let me put the laughing. Oops. Let me go back to my profile. Let's comment on her profile. Where's Star? I just say you noticed. Alright. Alright, so my Waikata is over, unfortunately. So now to do it without assault time. Guilty pleasure? Yeah, I guess that's true. Feels more like a real gamble, I guess. Because it's much harder to get, you know, anything. I don't think I ever played slots before, now that I think about it. I don't think I did, because I have no idea how to play it properly. It's like the timing of it is like, what? Plus, I don't think I got any. Did I win anything? Very little. 3,500,000. Not that much, but it's kind of hard though. It's not easy, that's for sure. Yeah, it's definitely pure RNG, man. It's just pure luck. Because the other two maybe is, well, technically bingo is still RNG, it's just that it's much easier and you earn the payback is like more. And just that poker, you can somewhat control the RNG-ness-ish, or you can somewhat predict the RNG out of that, but okay. Okay. All right, back to Magnus. Okay. Man, you gotta be careful with your chips, bro. Yeah, man. Fucking Onesan, bro. She's waifu, bro. Time to roll? I actually rolled earlier. I'm not sure if you missed it, but yeah, I did roll earlier. I got shit. So, no worries, you didn't miss anything. It was just pure shit. Not a single SSR, so it's alright. All good. I won't get flamed today. But Lake Fest is ending tomorrow, right? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, don't worry, man. There's always the VODs. Odin Fist build practical? Odin Fist. It's actually doable because there's Amira. You can build it with Amira, so it's doable, yes. You can do Cerberus 6 and Amira. So it's, I don't see the problem that. Plus you only need like that team is like Erun. Eh no, there's two unknowns, right? Cerberus is considered unknown, so you have two unknowns. Well, technically three, including your MC. Then you only have one Erun, which is six. Six is Erun, so you definitely need a weapon that gives, you know, for your Bahamut, you know. Yeah, definitely the axe does work better. Just that if Odin Fist, you want to try work with Odin Fist, yeah, it's somewhat doable. But I still think at the end, Fist is it's good, but to get there is like, oh shit. In comparison to like axe, right? Axe is so much easier to get to. to fill it up, I mean. But the reason why I said the fist may work better with Amira because the Amira's using fists, so you get extra stats in general by using more fists. But if you want to use Odin build, right, probably instead of using Amira, you probably would switch to maybe Dark Jin? I'm not sure. Because you get so much benefit by using Dark Jin, you know. Because of the support that she has. But the problem is that she's... You only use that team for like Extreme Magnus. When you go HL raids, oh boy, you probably can do shit. You'll probably die really fast. Because all you can do is just damage. And after that, you just die. You have no defensive mechanism other than Six. Six can only protect himself because he has the counters and stuff. And probably if you use the Ogre, is it Ogre? The class 3 fist Ogre, right? Yeah. Should be Ogre. So you use Ogre and then, yeah. The slot is excellent. I guess so if you have very bad RNG today. So I just need one more to max this out. I need one more axe! Oh, so close! And I need to max, get this to 80 first. Oh man, so close to the dream. Plus eventually I need to like get another axe to replace my spear. The reason why I'm still using my spear because I actually maxed it out first. There's a lot of SRs I can use it. I can use all right. Let's level this. Can I get it to like 70 something? Grand success, please. Kaboom. Aww. Oh well, 73. Not too bad. At least 100 damage there. Now I just need more stuff I can use. And man, I have no idea what to level for my summons, man. My summons are like... I mean, the ones that I really want to use is like, at most I can get up to 40 or like maxed out already. My Odin is still not 4 stars yet, so I can't use it on him. Plus in my storage is like... the amount of... I have 2 pages worth, I think. Oh, yeah, almost 1.5. I'm like saving all these, man, so I can level it up later, but goddamn, dude. Plus, I need to get another storage for my summon soon, I think. Oh, man. I haven't done this a lot. Maybe I should. I'm not even sure if I should even bother with this. Oh, I can get elixir. Cool. I did use one earlier, so I got it back. Cool. So good. Money. Never say no to money. Wow, I need 20? Really? Is this guy even good to have? This Ikelos. Is he even a good summon to begin with? Because I have no idea, man. Wow. Oh, wow, nobody is doing this. There's only like 20 minutes left. We start with half 1.5 hours, right? There's nobody. I think everyone's just dead and they're leeching. Nobody is doing it. Wow. Pro souls. Whoa, what is up? Mr. Congo! Oh wow, we have a new... Hello? Is he in English? I don't even know. Maybe he is. I think he's English. I never realized I have another English fellow guildmate. Congo, hey? Alright, let me type it out. I guess I need a welcoming message, right? Where is that face? I need a very cute face. Yes, that's a cute face. Look at that cute face. I think it's gonna get cut off. Oh, I did not. Yay! Wow, new member. I need to stalk him. I need to stalk his profile. Let me see. Let's stalk his profile. We gotta check them new members, bro. We gotta stalk his profile for a bit. Oh, you level 73, man. Oh, what is up? Oh, 28,000 attack. God damn, this guy is weak. Oh, shit. No, man. He's alright. Oh, he's Odin too. How's his Odin, though? Is it maxed out? Oh, it's not. Oh, it's only 40. RIP. Well, he has Amira and Vampy and Cerberus, so I guess that's good, right? Alright, what do you have? Getapela, yeah. Oh, Neptune. Oh, not bad. Oh, yes, this too. Odin, okay, that. Oh, that's all. Oh shit, it sounds like I'm a fucking asshole right now. Oh, don't worry, man. I mean, if he's here, we can always help him. It's like, so cool. Can always carry this guy. It's fine. It's fine. All good, man. All good. And no, it's not that face. Not that face. What the hell? This face is so much better. Look at it. It's so cute. Wait, this guy, he just said hello. Is he English or what? I need to check him out too. Where is his goddamn Ferrari profile, man? Where is he? Where are you, man? Oh, there you are. Are you English, bro? How am I supposed to know you're English or not? I have no idea. But he said hello, though. If you're Japanese, you don't say hello. It's kind of random, he said hello. Man, I have no idea what the hell is all this going on, but... Oh shit, I just realized my guild leader managed to get class 4 already. Damn, the class 4 I want! But I'm so far away! Oh wait. Where is my weapon? Because I need to like... get it up to... Oh, there it is. Return to inventory. Oh no 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 no. Wait. I probably need to get more of these right in the future. Oh wait, I even need this right for my Bahamut weapon. Damn. I need more of these, man. So hard to get it, man. So hard to get. I need more of these. Is my guild strong? Is I? But I do. I did mention this in the beginning of my stream, but I do want to. I'm actually thinking of moving out already. Where the hell am I supposed to get this? Jesus Christ, dude, I need... Oh, no. I need 90 of these, man. Where the fuck you get this? I need 10 of these. Fuck. Wow. Man, this is like 200 and the moment I use it, I have like none left. Oh man, I need to farm a lot more than this. Man, it's a long road, man. Now I'm thinking, if I should I even bother doing my Guild War character or should I just go for this instead? But if I want to get this, right, I definitely need the half AP in order to farm like crazy. Just so I can get this. Man. Life stuff. Maple Rash, where's that? Where the heck is that? Let me see, what was I about to check? Alright. Bahamuto. Bahamuto. I need 3 of them, right? Yeah, I need 3 of them. I need to kill fucking HR Bahamuts, man. I need people to carry me. I have no idea how to get. I can't kill Bahamut in hell mode, man. Oh god, the HR Bahamut is insane. I tried it like once. I think that run was like, I need the group I'm with, I managed to only get it up to, I think, 70% down. So he had like, you know, I mean, he has 70% HP left. So he only like gotten 30% HP down. That is just like, oh, it did. I couldn't last that long. Oh, desert island, really? Let me go see. Desert island. It should be here, right? Oh, it is. But the question is, which stage though? Oh, I can get this. Crystals, man. I haven't done that yet. Oh, wow. 80 AP, man. 80 AP, holy shit. Let me go look. Where does it drop? Where's the class thing? The class page. I remember I left it open. Does anyone know where you get that? Like the cloth location, or is it just anywhere? Is there like a specific map for it to farm it? Or who drops it? Oh really? The 80 stamina? I'm not sure what's in here, but I guess I can try, but... Wow, that's a lot of AP, man! Oh, well, I guess I can try. I mean, I can get gem, I can get crystal off it, too. Wow, difficulty is 25 stars. How many stars am I at right now? Oh, I'm at 25. Hey! But I guess I'm gonna use this. And I probably need to switch class anyway. Hmm. 36-3? Oh. Never mind, let me try this 80 one. I'm quite curious to see how it is first. Alright, before that. Let me check if I have actually good summons to begin with. If I don't have any good summons, then what's the point? Come on. I don't think it matters who I, what I click, right? Alright, so I got Grande. Oh, I have one Bahamut, so I think I can do it. Should I use Grande or should I use Bahamut? Maybe I go with Bahamut, I think it's possible. Alright, let's go. Let's switch my party first. Alright, I definitely need to use Dark Fencer to be on the safer side, right? Unless the mobs in there are like highly immune to debuffs, then I'm fucked. Yes, I need to switch. Maybe I'll stick with this because it does give boost to triple attack break, right? So it's good. It's good. I'll leave it. Alright, my EX, probably I'll stick with Rain of Arrows because it has AoE and AoE is always good. I have 19 points, I have no idea what to use it on. Is Katarina worth using though? I'm not sure if I should use her here. Maybe I can? Oh man, just stop with slots, man. You're killing yourself, bro. Just go like poker or bingo or some shit, dude. Just bingo, man. Eventually you'll get it. Just keep doing. You must believe. Excuse me. So if any of them dies outside of Narumiya, then anyone taking over is gonna be a bad thing. So I probably want to use someone that is worth using, like let me put UL in so she can heal up and shit. No. Yeah, UL. UL's fine. Good healer. Then, yeah, I think I'll keep you because in case I don't have enough DPS, right? So. Alright, I guess I can just try it out. Let's see. Man. 80 AP, man. That's why I don't fuck it up. I need to use 2 pots, man, for it. Wow, I can only do twice. I see. Woo! Woo, let's go. Bahamuto. Alright, boys. Let's try this out. What is this? Ah, fuck, you know what, fuck it. I just wanna clear it. That's a lot, dude. What the fuck? Okay, now the thing is I need to test damage first. Okay, I kinda wasted that. I wasted it. But apparently I can one shot now, what? No man, I can do this. It's all good. Fuck y'all. Look at that shit, fuck off. Alright, I guess it's eventually- Whoa, Ramon! I guess I should not take this guy. I should not underestimate this guy, right? So let's. Oh, yeah, so... Oh. Okay, never mind. He's almost dead already. Oh well. I just wasted my debuff, right? Fuck. Oh well, never mind. It's alright. It's all good. All good. You got this. The boss is still like a mile away. And I'm still like almost full HP. So all good, all good. At least Amira's transformed as well, so it's all good. Well, Yeni has one now. Alright, let's use bomb. Come on. Go, kick their ass! Whoa, shit! So far, it's quite easy, actually. Yeah. Hello, Mr. Golem. How are you? You're probably immune to debuffs, right? Yep! Shouldn't even bother using Dark Fencer then. Fuck. Never mind, it's alright. We learn, right? his first time. He's almost dead. What the fuck? It's so easy. Dude! This is fucking easy! This guy's a fucking joke. Come on, look at this. I think he's dead already. Why is it 80? Oh, he's not dead yet. Oh, he's almost dead. What's the requirement? 80 fucking AP though. Holy shit. Dude, come on. Why am I doing all this? I mean, he's gonna die in like my next auto attack anyway, right? Yeah. See? It's so easy, what the hell? I totally overestimate this stage, man. Because the requirement is so high, so I thought it's gonna be like, holy shit. That's a nice amount of XP though. The only hero is only benefiting. Oh, that's a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow, 7 for 80 AP? I'm not even sure that's even worth it though. How much do I get from that? What, 36 tree? Wait, hold on. How many do I need? Oh no, Robs. Keep clicking the wrong one, dude. Eh, no, wrong one. Where's the gun? I need another 13 more. So I get like 6-ish? 6-ish? In that 80 AP? So how much is that 36? 3. Episode 3, is it? How much does it cost? Cost 20 AP, so that means this map I can do 4 times. So 4 times. Now the question is 4 times each of them, how often can I get it? That's the question. How often does it drop in that 36 tree? Is it even worth doing? Or should I just do the 80 one? So that means, wow, that's a lot of pots I need to use though. Every time I want to do it, I need 2 pots, right? Actually, technically, I can just use 1 pot and then do it now, right? 5 to 7. And I need 13, so that means I need at least 2 to 3 times, right? I need another 2 more times, at least. If I'm lucky, I can get a high roll on each time, right? Oh boy. Oh, you can get 1. Oh, okay. Alright, okay. That makes sense. Okay, that means the 80 AP does benefit more than. I guess it's better if you do the 80 AP one. It's fucking 80 AP though, but you can only do twice a day, yeah. You can only do twice a day. Hey, I clicked. Never mind, let's just do one more. It's fine. Let's do one more. And do I have any more? Any more Bahamuts? No, I do not. Let's just use this. And let's change. Dark Fencer is quite useless here. Let's go back to my Sword Master. We'll get the damage up. Alright, let me check. What else did I level? What ZP did I use? Oh, I only used 12. Double attack, weapon damage, attack up. That's end dark attack up. The skill damage. Does break assault consider as skill damage? No, right? Definitely not, right? So, should I get more defense and HP for this? I don't see why I should though. I mean, this is like full damage, right? Because this class, I'm planning to just go like full DPS kind of thing, so I'm not sure whether in adding this is actually worth it. There's no extra skills too, because the skills is all based on the sword anyway, right? Oh well, yeah, I'm just gonna leave it first. Alright, let's go back to those two. Fira, man! And Lady Grey, she's in page 2 now, right? Because she's like 60 plus. Yep. Oh man, she's leveling up fast. なかなか... Man, 80 AP, man. Holy shit, dude. Hurts so much. Okay, maybe I shouldn't like really underestimate them so much now. Let's get the double hits up. Oh, that reflect. Woo! Easy peasy, right? Now let's do this. Oh, rare monster again. Does the rare monster always come here? Wow. That's a lot of damage, you know? Plus, I'm not even using Bahamut. Well done. Well done, Narumiya. Well done. Oh, my level 80 Lady Grey. You just want that butt, don't you? Damn butts, bro. I love the butts. Nice triple attack, baby. I love you. I can do this. Yay. I hope I do have enough materials to get her to 100 though. I mean, to break her final limit break. Ow! Oh, you missed, Rip. Ow! Whoa, that hurts, man. That fucking hurts. You can die now, though. Fucking die. Bam! Yeah. Let's go. Boom. Should die, right? Oh wait, my damage is pretty bad. I think he's dead though. Yeah, I think he's dead. That's look like he's dead though. Because my chain bonus will do around 1 million, I think. Oh, 600k. Oh, it's still dead. So. So now it's... How many will I get from this? Whoa, damn. What's this? Sandbreak. Oh, 6. I guess it's better. Okay, what? Oh. That's alright, I guess. 6. So that means I need like, how many more? I think I need like... I need another 7, I think. Hey, come on, load, man. Alright. Where is that cloth thing? Somewhere in here? Where's that cloth thing? Oh boy. Where is that cloth? Yeah, 33. I need 7 more. Yeah, I need 7 more! 7 more! Let's go. But I can't do it anymore. It's only tomorrow. Gems! Yay! Alright, should go clear the gems, right? Should do the other quests to get all the gems. There's one more right here. Yeah, let's just do it. Oh man, there goes all my pots. I don't think I need anything powerful, right? Is there a specific character I need? Oh, okay, never mind. I thought that's like a specific character I need to bring or something. There's only one stage? Oh, okay, that's easy. Mama no pal? Baby no pal. Thank you. Oh, baby wants to be dead already. Riff in peace. No bells. Oh, you dead, bro. You fucking dead. Yep. Oh, you're not dead yet? Wow. Maybe because I'm not using Bahamut or anything like that, right? Oh, I got one. Hey, I got one. Cactro Man? I thought it's Nopal. Okay, so that's done. So this is done. Okay, what else have I not done yet? What's this? What have I not done here? Oh, there's another 80 here? Holy shit! No, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing that now. Screw the 80 ones. Alright, this is my story ones, right? My story quest is here, isn't it? Yeah, my story quest is here. I haven't finished the story yet. I just left it there, right? Alright, what's here? Oh, right, this is the... Not the raids, so... This is also the raids, right? Yep. And this has 3 battles, right? Yep, there's 1 free. There's 2 here. Oh, shit. Okay, let's do this. Draft gossip? Do I need to bring Narumiya for this? Who do I need to bring? Oh. Roar. Damn gems, bro. Why am I always calling it gems? It's crystal, damn it. Ah, damn poker, bro. Gotta get them flushes and straights.
お腹すい。
And there's quite a few of you today, isn't it? How are the farming coming along, guys? Must be fun, right? Damn farming, bro. Okay, let's see what's the other crystal places I have not collected yet. This one's multi too, right? Yep. This one as well. Yes, yep. This one as well? Yep, so that means it's all the multi battles left. Oh man, I probably should just do it for the sake of doing, right? But I can't solo it, that's a problem. what? Something something Daijibu desu you. Why fuck bingo, man? Bingo's fun. In a bad way. Oh well, because what I tend to do is like I have always like bingo running in the background. Hey, there's one free mission here. Oh, this one. This is the level limit increase quest. I'm not 150 yet, so I can do this. I haven't called in my own yet. I don't even have this. Wait, what's the reward? The reward is just a normal horn? Are you kidding me? Dude, come on, man. I did all already, right? Yeah, I did that. Haven't done this yet, right? Let's do this. Already? How much do you actually lost anyway? It sounded like it doesn't sound much. I mean, you got back like so quickly. Okay, this one I'll use Dark Fencer. So, Dark Fencer. Yeah, this is fine. Oh, 10k? 10k as in the bat or mount or what? Actually, 10k sounds little. Because what I was doing is once I get a few million chips, then all I'm doing is, at least if it's like the 1 million threshold, I will just constantly do the maximum bet of bingo, non-stop. Because what I notice is that my bingo average, I will at least get once every 10 tries. So I can somewhat earn-ish. Once or twice. Yeah, can someone get like the normal bingo? Unless I'm really, really unlucky, then I think there's one time I went like 15 times, I think? 15 times without winning anything. I think that was my worst one. Holy shit, dude! Didn't miss, didn't hit anything. Fucking hell, dude. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Holy shit. But then after that, I think bingo was alright. Bingo for me, I did yesterday and today was alright. So I was like doing a lot. I earned up to like, I think I did get until like 4 to 5 million, then the thing that I did today, it happened, so, hey. Boom. Oh yeah, I need hit once more. Really? Because it feels like I'm profiting, you know, from getting normal being, you know? I mean, it feels like I'm getting bingo quite, like, at least once, or like, second time within the 10 tries is probably like a second place or some shit like that. What the fuck happened? It's quite low, yeah, but I don't know. Oh, that effect looks so damn dank, man. I think on average, you probably need to spend. How many tries did I get in total since like the last bingo? At least 100 plus tries. 100 times bingo. And still keep in mind that I'm always like putting in the maximum bet. Dude, come on, man. I was just doing it like hell a lot earlier today and yesterday. I was doing a lot of bingo between these few days. I do a lot of bingo off stream actually in general. Which is why sometimes you notice like the previous few streams where I have like almost no chips left because I kept doing bingo and I was like going on a very unlucky streak. Oh my god, he's already back? What the fuck? I should probably call for help. That's just open to everyone. I might actually die here. Wait, maybe not. But I don't know, man, I actually do like bingo quite often. I mean, before I get a super bingo, of course. I do it very often and I was constantly on the maximum value. Really? Is that what it is now? Seriously, dude? I mean, okay, put it this way, how it started for me is like, I played poker all the way up to like 300k. I got around 300k chips. Okay, right? Come on. Okay, once I reached 300k, what I did was I went to bingo and I did the 10,000, the second one, not the last one, not the final one. I did the second one. So that's like the 10 player pool. Oh, hello. let me go check again. Let me check. It should be the second one. Second one is 10 players, if I recall correctly. Yeah, I did this and went for the full bet. So that's like 10k. So because I already have like 300k-ish, so I have a lot of chips I can use in case I lose a lot, right? So I just use this 10k and constantly keep winning the... And eventually I earn like, I think 700k? Around 700 or 800k? Around there. It's between 500 to 700k-ish chips. Then I switched to the bigger one, to this. Then I maximize it to 100k. Then I got just like normal bingo. Then eventually, oh, I got normal bingo. Then I can allows me to just keep on doing. But that's what I did, because I mean, okay, I did get super bingo once before this, but that super bingo was only like 7 million. So it's not like the crazy 77 million I just got earlier today. that 7 million was like, I used up everything for my max limit break and the wind summon thing. So I only have like, back then, after I used it, I had like 100k left, I think. Then I just went to poker, eventually got back that 300k in between 300 to 400k. Then bingo, 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 almost like 1 million or half a million. Then go to the big one and then like that. That's what I did. It worked. Unless you really, really have bad luck, then I think you shouldn't play that day. You should just like stop and go play the next following day or something. You want, you can play poker, but yeah. I feel that on average, you at least win once every like eight games. 8 to 9 games, you'll probably be able to win at least once. So you can still somewhat earn from there. Because you get 1 million, right? If you use the 100k, you get 1 million means you got back what you used and you got another 9 more tries, so... Dude, why the hell are you so... Why are you in denial, bro? Come on, I'm just like... This is my experience, man. I'm just like... I did get like almost 0 at one point, so... I did earn back from there. I went all the way low down and slowly earned my way back up. You look at this. Super Bingo gave me 77 million, right? Look at this amount. I had already 4 million in hand. I got that from just playing Bingo. I had like 300-400k and I went all the way up to 4 million by just playing Bingo. I mean, of course, you need poker to get your initial threshold up, right? So then once you have your what you call that, comfortable amount, then you just play Bingo. It's fine. I mean, you can always like play like 5 times a day. If you think like, oh, you're not winning for shit, then you just ignore and, you know, go play poker or go another one. Kawaii desu yune. I don't know what the fuck is this. Oh. Oh. Okay, I think I know what's that. I am just making sure. Yeah. Let's give her a face. Cute face again. Let's see. Let's give her a cute cat face. What? Cash card boost? Really? I never tried the second one actually. I honestly haven't tried the second one. Because that's like the double chance thing, right? Yeah, this one, right? Royal Straight Flush. But this one is easier. This one, I've never tried this before. But this is like super hard because it's very hard to tell. Alright, let me type it out. Ah, oh, fuck, I forgot to type it out. Special. Yeah. It's really hard to tell. Wait, I feel like I typed wrongly. Yeah, actually there's no U. Why did I type a U? I actually typed to you by accident. Yeah, man. But I think it's, yeah, I mean the single card one is literally constantly 50-50 chance, yeah. Because you can guess. Because in the double one, the two cards, you can guess from there. It's very easy to guess. Unless you got really unlucky, then with the, you know, the king, and then you get an ace. Then if you're a three, then you get a two. Yeah, that kind of shit. I mean, that happens to everyone, of course. I got that countless of times. Until I lost count. Alright, I can do a pub. I feel like doing a high level though. Wait, let me check. Twitter, high level. Give me a high level. High level, high level. Give me a high level. No high level, what? Oh, there it is. Now, is there anyone doing? Alright, never mind. Nobody's doing it. Alright. Never mind. Moving on. I'll just do a normal one. But yeah, if you think bingo is bad, you can just constantly just poker. I mean, if you think poker is earning you better, then just go with poker. I mean, if whichever you think is better, I guess. Jesus Christ, nobody's dispelling that, really. I'm not killing myself, dude. Someone get rid of that shit! Come on! Come on! Is it gone already or what? Am I gonna die from doing this? Oh, okay, it's not there anymore. I mean, obviously you don't have to follow what I'm doing, but you just whichever you think you're more comfortable with, just stick to it. If you think it's better, go ahead, man. I mean, I'm just telling you what I did. But if you think that's bad, yeah, then don't bother. Oh, damn skill. Whew. Oh, I got 30. Maybe I should do like something. Oh, it's already midnight though. Damn. That was quick. Man, it's already midnight. What the hell? It's so fast. Where did I last did it? I think here, right? I have not done this yet, right? So how's the rolls for you guys? How's Lakefest doing? How did Lakefest... What did Lakefest give you? For this... This month? Because we're having again next month, right? Feels like having it every month though. Anyone got get good shit? Did anyone get Black Knight? God damn it, I want Black Knight. She looks so dank. I feel like they did change though. You see, it's like so hard to get the overdrive now. I think they did buff their overdrive bar a bit. Andira? Who's that? Who's Andira? Is it the wind? Okay, wait. feel like I've never seen that name before. Who's that? Oh shit, you level, dude. Oh! Oh, that's good though. I mean, that's like one of the rare characters, isn't it? The monkey character. I mean, all the other like nice limited characters I don't think I have yet. I think the only limited characters I have that is somewhat special is like that swimsuit IO, I guess. And what, Katarina? That's like the only two limited characters I have. Alright, this one, right? It's like right in the main screen, I didn't realize. Holy shit. God damn. Okay. Alright, should I continue? Alright, let's just do it, man. For the sake of doing. Let's just do it. I mean, having a monkey girl is good. I mean, it's like one of the rare characters. I don't have any rare characters yet. I hope I can get a Black Knight, but no. It didn't want to give me the Black Knight, so... Oh well! I mean, other than Black Knight, probably... I would like to have the Halloween... Keg? Where the hell is 18? Because at least my dark team will have like a healer, right? God damn, man. You know, it's like if I go full dark, right? There's no 16. So if I go full dark, right, I would have like very bad survivability, you know? If I can't do damage, so I'm just like, I'll die in a very fast way. Wow, double 22 is serious? Oh, dude. Well, this is a bust. She's a very cute character, man. You should buy that outfit, bro. Look at this. She's so fucking adorable, man. Look at this shit, dude. Look at this shit. Fucking buy it, man. Look at this. So fucking adorable. How can you not love this, man? Look at this. So cute. I would like to have her too, but goddamn. Oh well. Hey, what are you guys doing? Ah, oh, okay. Never mind. So, looks like I'm gonna call this a part. So, do you have like anything else you'd like to add on before I head off? Earlier today, I did like. I should definitely do more what you call that, more light and more chefs and Celeste Magnus like every day, constantly. I need to do at least 3 times a day. Plus I noticed that all this while I haven't really been doing 3 times a day, it's usually like once or twice. There's a page for it. There's a page that you can find out the Swordmaster thing. Where is it? I forgot where's the link. I have forgot what's the link. There was definitely a link. There was a page. There was a Google document page. I'm not sure if anyone has it. Because there's a page that it shows you all the whole list of all the swords and katanas and what it does for a swordmaster. But I forgot, where is it? Damn it. It's not written here though. Weapon. It's not this. It's not shown in this link, unfortunately. Swordmaster does have a few downsides though. If you don't have any good swords, then he's not really that good for you. The only reason why I can use it is because Fira's sword really works really, really well with dark teams. And especially with more like Grande teams in general too, it works really well because it's so strong. Because it even does, it gives like the, because it gives dark elemental attack and the break assassin thing, so it's really good. Plus, you know, I mean the normal, when you activate the buff already, then you have the double attack already. Then if you include like Fairy skill, then you have another light attack. Then if you add in like UL skill, then you have another fire attack. Yeah. So I would say as long as you have a good sword, then it's no harm going for Swordmaster. But if you don't have any good swords or katanas, then I suggest you to not even bother. But you can just do it and max it out just for the sake of the passive. I think how much passive you get from Swordmaster. I forgot. I think I need switch, right? Hey, the fuck is my swordmaster? There you are. Classes. Where is the bonuses? No, not this. Nope, not this. Nope, not this. Class stats, yes. Hey, there. You get 2% attack. So it adds to your overall stat bonuses, so you can actually get more damage in general by just maxing it out. So it's still a good class to actually just max out for the sake of, you know, leveling. Still good, but you get a lot of damage. But in terms of damage, I think it's better you just go for Weapon Master, because Weapon Master has more damage. The reason why you want to go for Sword Master is just for the sake of the good abilities, sword abilities that you can get if you have the said weapons. Else, it's better you just stick to a Weapon Master. I think Weapon Master is much better in general. Because you can use sword or axes, you get more damage from the level bonuses, and yeah, you can use two Ogis at once, kind of thing, in two turns, I mean. You can get a lot, you can get the damage buff as well and all that stuff. Then, or you go after Berserker, I guess. Berserker is OP too. Well, it's not really OP, but it's strong. Because if I recall correctly, right, Swordmaster only gives 1,500 and 300. Weapon Master gives 2,000 and 300, right? Let me change. Oh, it gives 4,500, so... So yeah, technically it's much better if you want to use if you're using Dark Celeste X build, Weapon Master definitely fares much better. The reason why I'm not using Weapon Master yet, because I don't have enough Zenith points to level up all the stuff that I need. I need to level up more, because before this I was using my Zenith points for my Superstar. Now it's like, maybe I should pump it to my Weapon Master. Mm-hmm. So yeah, it benefits more, especially as if you're dark too. But the reason why I'm using Swordmaster, so like I mentioned before, because I use like Fairy during assault times and all that stuff, so the Swordmaster does benefit me a lot, so that's why I use Swordmaster quite often during assault time.
I still want this!
Oh man, long way to go, man. I still haven't collect all the deeds yet. The creeds, I think. The gladiator, you know, gladiator, the Hawkeye stuff. Because I need to like collect, I think, 40 of them, and I only can exchange once a day. So. So yeah. Anyway, I think I'm gonna call it apart. So thank you guys for watching for today again. I really appreciate if you leave a like, click the subscribe button. I love you all. No homo. So till then, guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow, same time again, 10 p.m. JST. I'll be streaming same time tomorrow. So till then, peace out, guys. Good night. Have a great evening. Ciao, man. Peace out.